Hey, it's Jay from MetroMan. Anyway, today I want to talk about a very hard-hitting subject. Something very, very sad that is happening in high schools across America. Prom. Anyway, personally, I never went to prom. I was homeschooled, and I never went to prom. So I really should not be saying anything about clothing-wise, but I think since I never went to prom, it gives me the total right to criticize everyone who does. Anyway, so I want to talk about camo tuxes. Camouflage tuxedos. Are you kidding me? That's the most tacky thing I've ever heard of in my life. Okay. And that's coming from me, the boy who wears tons of glitter. That's tacky. Anyway, so, like, there's a couple, and they're like, oh, we go hunting together, we love each other, we're going hunting, blah, blah, blah. He's gonna wear a camo tuxedo, and she's gonna wear a camo dress. If you like camo so much, how about you go hunting instead of going to prom? Come on, this is civilization, people. Do not wear camo to a formal event, that's just tacky. Seriously, the only time you can ever wear a camo tuxedo is if you're going out hunting and you want to look good for the deer. Do not wear a camo tuxedo to prom. I beg you. Thank you. Okay, so that's my thoughts on camo tuxedos. I'm sorry if it offended you, but your look offends me if you like camo tuxedos. That's just bad. Okay, thank you for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And that was another segment of MetroMan. Thank you guys, bye. I love you. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And see you around. Bye. Mwah.